Oh my god. Game's getting ultra specific on me. Get a light source and what did I go the wrong way maybe? Maybe I have to go over there, I don't know, but that's in the dark. I won't be able to survive over there, right? Maybe I could throw it. Oh, so is that what the game wants me to do? That's what the game wants me to do. They want me to throw it. That way the stupid creatures won't attack me. There we go. I get it now. It's been too long since I played the Future series. The Future series is way different from the original. That's the thing. I gotta go up here. 1, 2, 3.
I rob you of all of your loot. So if you like breathing, you better be leaving. There's anyone left, I'll shoot!
Alright, you idiots, well, get over here.
We knew you'd make it, but didn't we, Captain? Thanks, mate. And now, for the secret password.
Fuck you.
Snickerdoodles.
It's a bad password.
Alright, mate. Dogwater's ship should be real close.
Dogwater, I fought it many moons ago. It was the fairest battle in pirate history.
Still going with the shadow puppet thing?
Huh?
Yes, about that.
The giant centipede. Apparently I don't buy any weapons this entire freaking game. That kind of sucks. I thought I could pick it up. I thought I was supposed to kill it. Nope. Just supposed to run away.
And you're sure Darkwater's holding the map to the Forum Stars?
Of course I am. Kinda wish I'd known at the time. That star would have bought a lot of grog. But a deal's a deal.
You can lick me, crotch.
Darkwater should take you along the forgotten shipping rail.
Good luck, the box. Maybe you get exactly what's coming to you.
Thank you. There we go. You jerks can't kill me now. Who put this stupid railing system in anyway? Huh, it stayed with me. Cool. Whoa! That was insane. Get the heck out of here. Not dealing with that crap. I did it. And I avoided those creepy centipedes.
The fairest battle in pirating history. Right.
Robot pirating history, that is. No pirates, just robots.
Why don't you stand right there, mate? I'll check for booby traps.
Booby traps? Isn't that a big cliche?
Not at all, mate. After all, you're the boob, and here's the trap!
I'm forever buying this hole to be bought!
Cheers for the help, mate! Couldn't have gone through the caverns without you!
Oh, great, he resurrected him. What a dick.
Sorry, old chum. What can I say? I'm a pirate! But here's a little something to show that there's no hard feelings.
Ahoy there, me hearty. This be Captain Slark, scourge of the galaxy. Dirty backstabbing, who could take a trite? Darkwater, ye got a lot of nerve possessing me. This be my body now. Watch your tongue, you major or twenty snatcher, or I'll carve out your gizzard and fry it for this supper. Cuffed off like a wee little phantasm.
What the hell is going on? They infected the same body?
I'm on account of you sticking this rag in me back, you miserable cheat.
All right, enough. I think you two could do with a good pillaging. Set course for Holofar, our island.
I got my guns back. You gave me my guns back? Really? Hell out of here. Predator. There she is. Found you.
Thanks, Ratchet. I knew you'd keep your promise.
Can we get to the fucking now, please?
Come on! We gotta get back to the island before Slag does.
Up and away. Alright, let's go stop Captain Slag and the other gay robot.